The grandness of life is made up of the smallest of moments. When we become intoxicated in the present, what will we discover? What rich beauties await in the here and the now? Survey your surroundings, look through the proper lens, and begin framing faith.